Welcome in.
Hunting for Iridian crap was dangerous work, so me and Aslan De Vega joined up and agreed to split the loot 50-50. I had a nose for finding alien crap, and Aslan, he could talk his way into all sorts of free equipment. Or he stole it. In the end, Aslan taught me a valuable lesson. The same person watching your back is usually the first person to stab it. That's why I always strap a Verkuvian ham on my back. Hot as a rock. That back ham saved my keys to plenty of times. In ham I trust.
Icy prey.
Let's hunt. Gaze upon my new configuration.
Bullets and bombs. Have some money. Now why not spend it?
Of stuffs, carry more with an SDU. Ooh, that's a good one. Collect them all. For your convenience, I installed your newest U when you weren't looking.
Thank you.
patience. Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
Good to see you, my boy.
Doing what I love!